Krishna married 16,800 wives, and for each wife a palace, marble palace, bedecked with jewels, and the furniture made of ivory and gold, and bed and curtains, they are all made of silk. So, not only palace, but also garden attached to the palace, and the flower tree is Parijat flower. The Parijat flower was brought from the heaven. This Parijat flower is not visible in this world. From heavenly planet, Krishna brought it. His wife, Satyabhama, he requested, both of them, Satyabhama and Krishna, went to the heavenly planet. So, generally, women, they are after something. So, he requested the husband, Krishna, I want this flower. Alright. So, he gave her one flower, and so he also told, why the flower? I shall take the tree, so that you will get flower daily. So, when he was doing so, Indra came. Indra is the king of heavenly planet. No, sir, you cannot do that. You cannot take this tree to the lower planet. No, I cannot allow. So Krishna said, no, my wife wants it, I must. That is Krishna. How he is complete, just like a henpecked husband, to satisfy the wife in every respect. When he plays the part of a child before Mother Yashoda, he plays everything perfectly. When he plays the husband, he doesn't require any wife or mother, he is supreme. But when he plays the part of a husband, he plays it perfectly. The wife may think that how much my husband is attached to me, so she remains very well satisfied.